100.
98 strike, 96 grapple, 100 stamina, 95 health.
Sounds smack like my Requeese.
We'll go against him.
Yeah.
Hit him with a left, right, boom, boom, in the freaking chin. Angrant.
Oh, God.
Alright. 4 weeks train, that's gay. I need at least
Grant.
6.
What?
Why'd you kick him out the party yesterday, man?
What?
Why you kicked me out the party yesterday, man?
I don't
know. Yeah, why the fuck you? Oh, I'm not even gonna ask.
What's a snap jab?
It's when like you throw your jab like really quick. It's like boom.
Oh, you throw your jab really fast.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna get that then. Don't get knocked down by my training partner for 180 seconds. Get away from me. Get away from me. Stop it.
He's a Daniel Bugilli. Good Gucci flip flops.
Ow! Oh, he freaking blocked that.
I like how I'm not even in my 15th fight yet, and I'm already like almost max stats. What I'm trying to do is get my health up, though. My health is really low. It's like 78.
Oh, that one hurt.
Ooh, lead body roundhouse. Elbow. Game changer level 1.
Appreciate if you wouldn't touch my nose. Ow!
He said, I appreciate if you didn't touch my nose.
Let's be smart with our punches. I want to see Rick, man! Dude really knows how to touch somebody's nose. Bruh, what did I say about touching my nose? I know my nostrils are like wider than a freaking train gap, like a train tunnel, but great target. You ain't gotta open them wider. They're wide enough.
You gotta step off on those punches, or you're gonna hit her gloves every time.
Ooh, that one hurt you, didn't it? Yeah, I freaking opened your nostrils too, like a train tunnel.
I'll be back. I'm done. Carter, do you have Save the World?
Nope. I want it though.
Cortez, do you have it?
Uh-uh.
Okay, I'll be back.
Oh my god, that freaking touched my lip and made it go all the way into my dome piece. Hop off me with that clinch.
He said, hop off me with that clinch. So, I mean, you can't be talking to me. With me, you're going to clinch. That's literally all you did.
That was funny. What did I say about touching my natural?
It was also pretty funny when I spinning heel kicked you in your fucking face.
That did not feel good. So I can't do kicks, because I'm not a kicker person.
I'm neither. I'm a brawler, I think.
Hey, I just got Marathon or level 5. What is that?
That's good. Actually, I don't know. I don't have it yet, because, you know.
Stand
I like how the song that's playing
when
in
moving.
The background is Undefeated. It's crazy.
I got snap jab, stock up slap, looping cross. You don't know what those are?
My fight type has to be high. It's like my last fight to be able to get high in.
Snap jab. What's the difference?
That's very good. I appreciate that game.
But I don't see the difference in a snap jab. It just does more damage, I guess.
I mean, depending on what level you have. My character, when people look at my character,
I thought I was done with everything.
Like they look at her and say, she's ugly. But then you look at the name, it's like that name isn't for pretty girls, it's Charlize. Like, come on now. Like that name is for demi queens. Which I happen to be playing as.
I'm dying, dude. Oh my god.
Hell yeah. Why are you watching that zombie? I thought you better.
No, watch it.
I don't necessarily think I want to. Oh, okay, it's on Instagram. Okay, I'm looking at it right now. I swear, zombie, if you don't make me laugh, you're fucking screwed. Oh no. So here is the first UFC winner. Going for Nitro, way better.
Start limping after watching film of this young woman's leg kicks. There is no denying what she'll be trying to do tonight to unleash the devastating kicks on her. And here is tonight's tale of the kick. Her enemy is 9 years the elder. The rest is nearly identical. All right, now for the particulars. Well, Houston, Texas has been a huge market for the UFC of late, and no surprise, we are back and now underway here from Toyota Center.
Who cares? Are you from the Bronx?
What?
So he's from the Bronx? Do you keep the pump in the trunk?
First time, Marco, get out my face.
No.
What?
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, outstanding technique by her to land that shot and finish.
Oh, it's this freaking bald head dude that uses his kicks.
Before she's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a more pronounced effect. That is certainly the case in this fight here tonight.
It's this dude that likes to throw kicks, Cortez. You know that big tall guy who's bald?
Alright, let's get
it inside the octagon. Got a baby face.
Literally, I beat this girl in like, what, how much time do you start in like a regular fight?
Oh my god, my jabs do pretty much an overhand. Cortez, my jabs do so much freaking damage.
My first knockdown was a knockout, and my opponent barely got one hit on me, zombie.
Oh my Jesus.
I was fully healthy, and then you just looked at her head. That was easy.
Advanced movement, come on. You're gonna knock me out. Yep, you knock me out.
Sure, I'll go.
Cortez is from the Bronx. He keeps the pump in the
trunk. Trying to find this fly that keeps flying around here. I'm gonna smack him.
Use a fly swatter and like hit him in the butt.
No dip, Sherlock zombie. Come on now. I have a fly swatter.
I do. I'm from the Bronx.
That means what the hell?
Cortez keeps the pump in the trunk.
Oh, zombie. I feel like zombie would be that
we
one guy.
We both just knocked each other down, Cortez.
That's not possible. I want to see it in instant replay.
Well, I mean, we didn't knock each other down. I almost knocked him down.
Come on, zombie. You gotta be a true savage. I got one more fight, and then I'm going against Ronda Rousey.
Whoever that is.
You don't know who Ronda... 92 health. Sheesh. No, I want challenge. Main card fight, bet.
Woo! I touched my face hole.
Dom, you don't have a face hole. You have a face. Ronda Rousey is like one of the scariest looking, like, she has one of the scariest covers in this game, that's like, in the bantamweight. It's like, her face is like, I will literally make you my bitch type face, you feel me?
Alright, 101 peak fitness, that's good.
Yeah,
102
but,
peak fitness.
Yeah, but, the highest fitness that you can go is 105.
No, it's 106.
No, 106 is overtrained. 105 is a healthy amount. Cheese Kids BJJ class. That doesn't sound right, so I'm not gonna do that. Train. I'll try to get this up.
Get this fight height up.
I'm trying to get my health up to at least like 80, like 9. Come on. Dang, it wouldn't give it to me. I'm at like 99, and then once it gives it to me, I'm gonna have 80 health. Just give me it. Give me it. Nice, got it. Ooh, my ear hurts. I feel sick.
I can't promote the fight anymore. It won't let me. All right, fight time. My hype is high. Damn it. As long as it's not medium. Cortez, my record is 24-8.
Oh.
It's not bad. 24 wins, 8 losses. Ken Walton, how bad is At Daddy? I think even I could beat him. Step in the ring right now.
I'm gonna step in the ring right now.
Get up in the octagon, man. I swear to God, this man is a giraffe. He's freaking like 8 feet tall. How are my hooks supposed to reach? My hooks are gonna reach to this man's freaking pube.
Just waiting for that fly to center.
I already knocked him down. Sit down.
You fly around again?
Yeah. Zombie. Oh shit, y'all, my bad. I missed Siri. Oh god. How you know I forgot what I was gonna say. That's embarrassing.
I see him up there on the window.
Where is he?
In the middle of the window up there.
Come here, boy.
God damn it.
He just went by the lamp. He went by the lamp. Turn the lamp on, it'll probably go up to the bulb.
Guy's gonna get knocked out.
He went over by the lamp somewhere. He'll have to wait till he gets
back. You clenching me, Gabor? I want your mouth nowhere in your mind.
I'm back.
Knocked out. Get in my face.
Zombie, are you getting for sure knockouts every game?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I start limping after watching. Freaking, he had me in a clinch. So get out of my face. Freaking, hit him in the face hole. And boom, he's dead.
And here is tonight's tale of the tape. Trash. Trash. Dang, she's 5 years younger than me. And with the official introductions, here is the veteran voice of the Octagon. I'm taller. Hey, I better reach.
I'm about to get my next title fight.
I think? Oh, yeah.
Cortez, I'm about to get my next title fight. And then I'm going to start a girl character career. You talk about some of the most dominant women in UFC history. I think at this point, Joe, you have to inject this woman into the conversation. She is the owner of one of the longest winning streaks in UFC history.
Oh, no. Zombie, she's a wrestler.
Oh God!
I'm so good. I got them advanced movements. Walk into it.
Oh, I am definitely fighting the guy with 77 strike.
Walk into it. Go back right into a corner. Hit him with the hooks. Oh God, she's a wrestler.
What is a performance record? Cortez.
Huh.
What's a performance record?
I don't even know. I just got knocked down for the first time in my own career. I don't even know how. Oh, I'm so confused. Off of me. You fight the beach. Are you serious, Richard? Get off me. I don't have time for this. No, I'm about to unleash.
Misses a huge hook to the head. Nice. How about that shin?
Welcome to it. Able to check that kick as well. I'm gonna touch you. Another takedown attempt here. Alright, so she takes the fight to the ground one more time, and these are really starting to pile up, Joe Rogan. She's really doing a great job. I want a first round knockout. Wrapping her shot, scoring points with these takedowns. Now we'll see what she can do with this one. And the kick lands.
She blocked the punch. Wow! This could be it.
Get up. I want the first one knockout. Get up. Dang it.
Hey, I get 5 weeks.
Oh,
That was very necessary.
I'm a rock star.
I'm a rock star. Ooh, jab on the feet.
Oh, me.
She's getting that shot at the legs, and that has made her a little bit tentative when it comes to throwing her hands and even her kicks here tonight. Wow! Ooh. Cortez. Back to the feet.
Hmm.
Just say train, it says Legend Survival 5. And for the title thing, like the caption thing, it says just survive. Good luck.
Oh, she pummels Joe, now she's got double
underhooks. That makes me want to do it. I'm doing this. Under 3 minutes now to go. You get hit with the boom boom bang bang?
Off me.
Oh my god, bro! Freaking one punch of like half of my head damage. Well, she has landed some, I have to survive for freaking 4 minutes, you high. The bad news, more often than not, Joe, it's been one and done. She's not stringing her combinations together the way she has done. That is so gay. Let's see if her corner can help her adjust
and try to. Oh! How are you still up? Sit down.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
I'm taller than you, girl. You don't want this. I'm telling you.
Oh, huge block for her, Joe. Well, she has certainly picked up the pace here in round two and starting to find herself in the pocket a little bit. She was a little bit hesitant in round one. No hesitancy whatsoever here in round two. She has clearly found her rhythm and range.
What? So she landed the strike. Somebody didn't hit her?
Oh, my bad. Freaking god! The dude hit me with one uppercut and I'm dead.
Body kick, look at that. Oh! This could be it. Oh.
I knocked this one bitch down so many times. Sit down. What? I'm so confused.
Look at this. Take down.
Right down. Get off me. We are females.
Oh!
Females. Females. I ain't got no health. I ain't got no health. I don't got no health. I ain't got no health. Bro, we're going to a third round except for him in my career.
He just touched my chin.
She only has 60 seconds here to recover. We'll see if her corner. Incredible round with several moments where it looked like it might be over. Third round underway. Oh, shot to the body connects there. Beautifully placed right underneath the elbow. She didn't really throw a lot of body shots over.
Whoa!
This could be it. Big left. Oh!
All I do is I'm one head kick. One head kick, she's done.
Tries for a low single. Nice takedown. She establishes full mount. She moves into the back mount. Moves to half guard. Good shot to the body.
Off me. I never give up. Never give up.
How about that shin? Oh, that is some severe swelling. I hate to speculate, not a doctor, but you might be staring at a fractured orbit.
Yes! Third round knockout.
Third round? Oh my god.
Bro, that was the first time in my career a girl with pink hair took me to my third round. A barbecue.
And that
flew me to my third round.
This is the top of the list. This is exactly what she needed here tonight. Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
I was so low on stamina. Like, my stamina bar was right on the M of stamina. Like, I didn't have no type of stamina.
This sparring trap is hard. You're basically blocking the entire time.
Yeah, you can't let them, like, hit you in the brain. In the brain cell. Like, every time I win a fight, I'm so not used to hearing, like, new champion or, like, or just, like, winner. See, I'm used to hearing, like, and still. But, you know, I'm like...
Bro, I'm done. I had freaking 38 seconds left, and then he went with a boom, boom, bang, bang, and I'm dead.
Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, 4 minutes and 30 seconds that I gotta do.
Oof. Was that nice?
I'm gonna try and block the entire time.
Hey everyone, I'm Megan O'Leary, and here's what you need to know for your UFC Minute. It's an old fight game adage that
I'm just gonna sit here and block the entire time.
Hey, KO Queen, it said. I'm finna fight Ronda Rousey.
Ronda. I wish my character had reach.
Bro, it's not me. Do you remember yesterday how many you were laughing? I was like, I want castle. They can chop down trees. And you're like, that's not healthy. Jesus. I want calf so huge. I can chop a whole dump truck in half. Imagine. I want calf so thick, it can chop down a whole United States continent. Wait. Okay, so I'm stupid. Never mind. Forget about that.
Oh my god!
I want calf so.
Some UFC!
I want calf so thick, it can chop an iceberg in half.
Jesus.
I want calf so thick, it can chop down Mount Everest in one swing.
God.
I want calf so thick it can chop the whole world in half.
What the heck?
You know, just freaking I just take my leg up, drive it down, chop the whole world in half. You're like, Jesus Christ. I want calf so thick it can break obsidian. I want calf so thick it can blow up China. Ronda Rousey, you still talking shit, huh? Shit, I'm finna fight. See, now she pissed me off now. Go back to WWE. Had a... Damn, I just got freaking like 100,000 for doing a meet and greet.
Okay, I got back up.
He said, okay, I got back up.
I got a minute left. He's probably gonna end up killing me.
I'm at 93, 83, 98, 80. Bro, my stamina is so high, but somehow I still lose stamina so quick. I don't understand. Dami, if you could play for one football team, who would it be?
One football team?
Mm-hmm. Like, for your entire career.
The Chiefs.
I need either the Falcons or the Giants? No, Falcons or the Redskins, because I live in Maryland. Capital Washington, D.D.
Capital Okuja.
Or like, I don't know. If I could take a vacation to three different places, I'm going England, Canada. No, I'm going England, France, and Hawaii.
I completed it, Cortez.
I'm so proud of you, zombie. Do you know how proud I am of you right now?
Laser focus improves accuracy of punches when opponent is wobbled. Definitely.
He just wobbles someone. Come here, boy. Boom, 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 boom.
Fighters can endure more damage to the head and body when hurt. I'm gonna need that.
Yeah, cause you know, you get freaking first round head kicked. Fetch me their souls. That's like my favorite saying now. That end. Get off me, you fat beach. Get off me, you fat beach.
Come here, boy.
Ah! He just runs away.
I am waiting. Put a couple shots in your face.
I want calf so thick it can chop Kansas into four pieces.
Kansas into four pieces. You should definitely do that. I don't like this. I don't like this at all, Cortez.
Yes, you do.
It says hint. This wrestler will look to control the octagon. Oh. You try not to back up against the cage. Use straights and jabs to keep distance. I don't like wrestlers.
Touch. Bro. I just realized, like, I'm like, alright, so like, I am like training, right? Bro, like, what I am doing to like get my own sets up, instead of like running a treadmill, like the other thing says, it says playing touch butt in the park. But me playing touch butt in the park can give me footwork, body strength, and leg strength. But I don't want to play touch butt. I'm a girl. My character doesn't want to play touch butt. She's a girl.
I want to play touch butt.
Zombie, if you don't get your horny ass out of here. Hey, it's funny because my second title fight. Well, actually, no, hold up. My fight against Ronda Rousey is actually my first height to hit very high fight height. Who's the man? Who's the man? Who's the man? Zombie, can you stop beating your freaking diaper? Jeffy. My favorite map on Black Ops 2, on Black Ops 3 had to be Skyjacked. I love Skyjacked so much.
Skyjacked. I like
to nuke him. Bro, that's so basic. Don't be a basic bitch.
Don't be a BB.
as Jake Paul would say it, don't be the P word. Bro,
because you don't use that around here.
Yeah, freaking, it's every day, bro. Stops vlogging for one day. 40 million Jake Paul fans. Where did you?
He's dead.
Oh, it pops up on drama alert. It's your host, Killer Keeps On. Let's get right into the news.
In one day.
Wait. Breaking news. LEA has lost 5 million. Oh, we see why. He's going to PlayerUnknown Battleground. No more Fortnite clickbait.
Clickbait.
Breaking news, Logan Paul has filmed another death. The whole YouTube community are not surprised.
I like how you're just roasting everybody.
Breaking news, Ninja has broken 50 million subscribers in 3 months. Not a surprise.
Not surprised.
All that clout coming in from Twitch, I'm not surprised.
Breaking. When do I get my freaking goat status?
Breaking news, Myth is not a virgin.
When do I get my freaking
goat status? Title fight.
Ronda Rousey don't want to touch gloves. Put that girl, give her a hug. Dang, Ronda. Ronda! Ronda!
Ronda Rousey! Oh, look at this! This dude's freaking chest hair is so patchy, it's disgusting.
Ronda. I just sat down, Ronda.
Chest hair is patchy, it's disgusting.
Ronda, 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 Ronda. I don't want to touch you, you bitch. Ronda. Ronda. Get up, Ronda. 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 Sit back down, Ronda. Come on,
oh,
Ronda.
Yep, they weren't kidding. He is a wrestler.
Sit down, Ronda. I'm not playing with you, Ronda. Come on, Ronda. Come on. Ronda, I'm tired. Come on, Ronda. Get up. I want a good fight, Ronda. All right. All right.
They were
no.
I'm not kidding. He is a wrestler. He already took me down to me.
I just first round knocked out Ronda Rousey because literally she kept trying to grapple me. So
bro,
I just
what the heck? That's
I just kept overhanding Ronda Rousey. You know, you would expect Ronda Rousey to be better in UFC 3. I'm just saying. Like, boom. Come on, Ronda. Zombie, who is your favorite AI in UFC 3?
Watch this again here.
And don't say yourself.
Boom.
Come on, Ronda. Come on, Ronda. Ronda.
Perfect execution, and that could be oh, why? Knockout, no, something. Not a submission.
What? I don't think so. I don't know. Nothing.
I don't understand.
Do you want some Chipotle ranch?
Okay, can you tell me how to do submissions?
I don't know how to do submission zombie.
Huh?
I don't know how to do submission zombie.
I don't know. No, not like tell me how to like get out of them.
Look it up on YouTube.
I did. It doesn't say anything.
All right.
Like the freaking UFC. I heard that the UFC 2 one was really easy. Now that like, everybody hates it because it's so hard. Are you serious?
I'm getting paid the big bucks.
How much are the big bucks?
$55,000 to show, $75,000 to win.
Just let me get up. Fuck, I'll hit you with a freaking hook. I saw you going for that clinch, boy. Okay, I feel like the throw kicks.
Zombie, you're not my dad. Oh, yeah, here's the thing, fucking ugly ass.
No!
Are you okay, zombie?
No, this dude's taking me to a Clemson or to a fucking round game again.
And how does it make you feel? Express it to me.
Very bad.
No, express it to me in sounds.
I don't have round game.
Oh. And how does that make you feel? Hold on, just know something. Oh my god, it's a pink-haired girl. No wonder she took so long for me to beat. She has freaking...
I am... She's taking me to the ground again, poor girl.
uppercut, boom, boom.
Advanced movements, biatch.
Have you ever got put into an arm bar?
Oh, like 20 times.
Have you ever got put into a guillotine? Hum, zombie. Hum.
Only like 20 times, Cortez. Oh, I broke my leg! I heard a snap. I definitely heard a snap.
Is you okay, zombie? Is you okay?
No, it's like freaking red. I definitely heard a snap in that. Oh, that sounded disgusting. You're like, in my leg.
Oh, in your leg.
How does this dude still have full stamina? Explain. It's round two. This dude's still not knocked out. Somehow I'm still alive and not put in a submission yet. Probably will this round. Oh, yep. Going back to the ground.
Submission.
Advanced movements. What is with this dude and clinches and everything?
If I hit it one time, if I hit two times, oh my god. It ain't safe till your man pipe up. I got a million fans. I got more fans than money.
Yes,
Fuck with me and get some money.
We literally just got up and he's already taking me back to the ground.
Fucking soldier, hey. It's been 3 nights in a row, yo bitch coming
come
over.
On, bro, we just I got told up. The
kid Rushy acts like it's a boulder. See on fire, bitch lying on me unless she tired.
I don't like this guy.
I might have to fuck
guy.
Around in Kokomaya.
No, he put me on his shoulder and just freaking flopped me on the ground.
He just flopped you on the ground. How does it make you feel? Angry?
Not good. It hurt my back.
And expressed in sounds, how did him slamming you to the ground make you feel in sounds? Okay. Now this is what you gotta do. This is the safe word. Pineapple.
Pineapple.
Imagine he just gets up. I'm sorry.
Submission.
And this is where you get screwed. Now I know why you don't stream UFC. Now I know why you don't play UFC. Well, stream UFC, because every time you get put into a submission, the first thing you do is just cry.
I don't understand, Cortez. Submissions are like impossible.
It's gonna be okay, zombie. It's gonna be okay.
No, it's not.
You know me, Clay B. Please pop it on his chest.
Dude, it's just a wrestler. I can't do anything. All he does is take me to the ground.
I'm making hella content right now. I feel like a zombie ever caught crying on camera, he'd be like,
You don't have my permission to put that on YouTube.
Well, I'm not crying, so.
I was joking, zombie. Megan O'Leary.
This is really gay, you know that?
I know that.
No, let's continue the freaking story!
Well then.
I'm gonna have to scream as long as I can really quick, so. Hold on. You're probably gonna hear it.
Oh God! Exactly God. How to do it, and that's what really has led to a lot of her mixed martial arts success. Get the takedown.
We'll power in the gas tank from there. The autism kicked in.
I want to break something so bad right now. I want to break something.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
I do. Hey, my controller. Guess I could use that.
Zombie. Is that necessary? So what is it? It's just like leg broken now.
Yeah.
I don't want to be in the clinch. Be gone, thought. I'm gonna hit you with a boom, boom. How about
that shin? That hurts. Another shot.
I wonder why. Yeah, fuck off me, bitch. Beautifully executed sweep. With urgency, she is back up again. How did I not hit you? Ow. Ow, my face. What? How did I not hit your dome piece? You're a titty sucker. Hop off my freaking nut. Balls of steel. Boom. Get up. Oh, really? Boom, boom. Ooh, that was tasty. That was tasty. Out my face. Out my face.
Okay, so this fighter wants me to take him to the ground, so...
Oh, no, zombie. No. Zombie, don't take him to the ground, please!
Cause then, no, knowing you, you get took it to the ground. No, you take him to the ground. He's gonna reverse it, and then you won't get submission.
Okay, well he's taking sparring right now. This dude just took me to the ground.
Bam!
I hate freaking ground game.
Bam! Bam!
Submission on. Are you serious? He's doing a submission, Cortez, on the freaking sparring.
Oh God! Hey, bro, tell me why there were 5 seconds left in the first round and I got knockout right at 5 seconds. I was so hyped. I really wanted this first round knockout because this is the exact. Like city on fire, or your
stop kicking, you puss!
Oh God!
Well, that's a knockout they'll be talking about for quite some time. What a moment for this fighter here tonight.
The official decision. You bitch, lie on me, I'm like he tired.
Why can't there be a game that, like, you don't have to get so mad over?
My name.
Why is every game so rage inducing?
I wish I could tell you. Well, not every game, you know, Rainbow Six Siege is chill.
No, it's not.
What do you mean?
I can recruit and I'm like a IQ.
Hey, getting killed by a recruit isn't a bad thing. A lot of people main recruit because he's so, like, underrated. You can do a lot of good things with recruit. I'm the champ and I'm gonna stay the champ, but let's put on a show for these fans. No, that was the first time a fighter tweeted me in this game and wasn't talking shit. I have mad respect for her. Too bad I'm not the first time knockout her ass. Amanda Nunes. Amanda Nunes, I think it is.
If this fight hype isn't very high, then I don't know what is.
Maybe about 14,000.
It's high? You don't even want to know how much I umped up that fight hype.
I don't want to know either, zombie. I don't want to know.
Someone sold the price out of sight. Who got talent right? A bunch of this should do this right.
Zombie, fetch me their souls.
This is a title fight, Cortez.
If only I was a champion, you know.
I'm in a title fight right now, Cortez.
Do you not understand what the hell I just said? I wish I had a title fight. Be grateful. You ungrateful crap. I'm 18-0 and I still haven't gotten the freaking... God, title fight. Give me a title fight, please. Keep bucking combos, front crazy. Crazy Legs level 5. Uh oh.
Kicker, so we're gonna freaking kick my chin.
Who?
This freaking fighter.
Land 10 kicks within 30 seconds. I'm fucking you up, bitch. Ow. I'm fucking you up. You're getting fucked.
Great job in
there. Get fucked. Picks.
Always accurate with high volume. Nobody can stand up to that.
Crazy Legs level 5. I'm gonna go ahead and apply that because I do head kicks.
Oh God, please. I have respect for you at the start. Now you're taking me to the ground and I have no respect.
Speed up kick counters with kicks are blocked. Oh, I don't need this. Wait, speed up kick counters. Okay. I don't need that. You got me smoking dick. You think I need that? I got kicking combos though. Kicking combos level 3.
What? A knee bar? What the heck is a knee bar?
Submission.
What? Well, he put me in one, and I don't know how to block this. I have no idea. The dude put me in a freaking knee bar. I don't even know what that is. I've never heard of a knee bar before.
You should look it up. Surprisingly, if you were to learn that, it would, you know?
No, I had respect for this dude until he freaking did a submission on me.
Bro, every fight you get into, you just get submission. This is funny.
Exactly. It's retarded.
It's like, see, I don't go against a wrestler, but I go against one at least, like, every, like, what, like, 5, 6 fights.
I'm trying to touch gloves, bud.
Yeah, well, Ronda Rousey didn't want to touch gloves, and look at what I did to her. First round knockout, head kick.
I'm trying to touch gloves. This dude comes up and just freaking kicks me in the face. Come on, man.
He said, come on, man. Zombie.
I'll see for that.
Zombie, it's gonna be okay.
Yeah, so you get knocked on the ground, bitch.
Zombie language, please. You are scaring me.
No, he don't like going to the ground.
We're gonna do meet and greet on a Wednesday night.
He's putting me in a submission already.
The match just started, Zombie. What do you mean?
I know, and he's already putting me in an armbar.
Armbar? This man knows every submission in the book.
There's an armbar. Like, literally, I just want to freaking cry in frustration.
You want to cry?
To the point where I'm, like, so frustrated to where I just want to cry.
Don't do it because I'm streaming and it'll be embarrassing. Two minutes later. He just starts crying.
And release my inner freaking Super Saiyan and just go Super Saiyan on the damn TV.
See, but then you're gonna be screwed because not only will you not have a TV, you're gonna be in big trouble. Big trouble. It's worth it. There it is. Zombie, breaking a TV over a UFC game is not worth it. You don't even get mad over Fortnite, honestly. Like, you get more mad at playing this game than you do playing Fortnite, and you get pretty mad on Fortnite. That's kind of crazy, though.
Lost my last fight by submission. Shut up, you dumb announcer.
Pokemon boss just invited me to a party. I don't even know who the hell that is.
Why does this dude get scared? He just takes me to the ground.
Is your name John McCena?
No. I can defend it.
Support the wall! Come on!
This dude's name is Fabricio. Are you kidding me? Get out of here, Fabrice.
His name is Fabrice? Are you serious?
Fabricio.
No, Febreze. Old Spice.
Of course. Cortez, you know where we're at right now with this fight? Cortez, tell me, do you know where we're at with this fight right now?
What?
On the ground.
Oh, God. He's a wrestler. But is he a turtle?
Who are you?
Me?
Yeah.
Motherfucker.
You called me.
Who?
You called me.
What's your PS4 name, motherfucker?
Oh, your hair on is up your butt.
Who?
You.
I don't even know who you are.
Hey, go punch something.
I don't even know who you are.
Mark Richard Hunt. That's the short guy who's really good at head kicks.
What's
Mark
your game
Richard.
Tag?
So, I mean, who the hell are you going to invite to the party? Zombie McSlayer. Zombie McSlayer.
No.
Zombie, who are you going to invite to the party? I'm 29. I was just 28, like two fights ago.
Yeah, and you already sent me a picture of you. I don't know who you.
Touch gloves.
I don't even know who you are.
Touch gloves. Touch gloves. Touch gloves. Touch gloves. Touch gloves. I'm just saying, I told you to touch gloves. Ooh, she had a little thing going on. Ooh, the nice nutritious body kick. Bam. Bam.
Boom, boom.
Stop calling or I'm gonna block you.
She's a wrestler. No, no. Advanced movements off of me. I have to make this a first round knockout. She keeps... Ow. What a fucking bitch. Ow. She's also a leg spammer. I'm not with all that. Leave me alone. She's
Cortez. Guess where we're at with this fight right now?
Where?
In a submission.
he goes in a submission. Get off of me.
Okay, I'm looking up how to beat submissions.
Get off me. No. Off me. I don't like the current position I'm at. It's scaring me.
Shut up, you dumb announcers!
Ooh, I just did something so cool. My character used her foot, pushed off. Ooh. Get up. Boom. Boom. Oh. Hold up. Lexus! I'll be right back.
Oh! So they're blocking good too. There we go. I got the elbow was so crucial in one of my fights. Great upgrade. Champions are made in the champions. Even Muhammad Ali, he said something like this. I forgot what the exact quote was, but basically, you train hard in the gym so you can be a champion. You know what you're doing.
Okay, well, you're not helping me with submissions.
But I'm really satisfied with this 90 submission defense. I also have the escape artist perk at level 5, so that's really going to help me in case I get caught in a submission. My chin strength, I got to get that up to the 90.
Escape artist level 5, I'm going to need that. Escape artist level 5. Yeah, I really need that. Fabricio Weirdrum. I don't like them. Maybe my internet can be good for once and I can start a SharePoint. Oh, well, you know, results too low. Why do I have to have the trashiest internet ever? AT&T Uverse. I saw it coming! So leave your freaking little baby face open for me so I can just rattle it with my face! Stop kicking me! You can use your hands! And guess what? Time to go to the ground. Oh, submission.
Social security ones.
Oh, well, look, you can find your social security number on any one of thousands of persons' sites. Click on the M&M.
Zombie. Are you seriously watching a video about it?
Yes.
Oh, I can tell in your voice. Did something worse happen while I was gone?
Yes, you put me in another freaking submission.
Absolute savage.
A little bit of a delay. Not a big one, but just want to mess up the windows. I know.
It's not. No, because one. Alright. When I fight. No, because when I fight, her hair is tied up. So her hair is straight whenever she's not fighting. But then whenever she is fighting, she has it tied up. And she's not an emo. She has tattoos just like my own guy character, because I had a guy character who had all the exact same tattoos. All right, and see, you talk all that shit, but the moment you step into the octagon, it's this motherfucking beast. You're gonna get your ass knocked out. Yeah, that's what I thought. No talk shit, get hit. Now stop.
See, he's saying you wanna beat him.
This is one of the most zombie. This man keeps hating on my UFC character for some reason. I don't know why.
Because this is a freaking vital fight. Ooh.
Damn, for real.
Yes.
Oh my god.
And all he does is take me to the ground, and I can't do anything about it.
Start up a share play, please.
I can't. My internet sucks.
Jesus Christ. Jason McGorgley's. Bro, I just made hella bank off that fight. Deadass.
I don't have any ground game either.
Oh god.
He's freaking 52. Your bones should be breaking.
Your bones should be breaking. There it is. Bro, I can't wait until.
Oh yeah, fake touching gloves. Get out of here!
Okay.
Block my last fiber submission. Shut off, you dumb announcer!
I can't wait to our new military community.
Can I go punch the ref, please? Oh my god, bro, you're already taking me to the ground!
I said I can't wait for our new military community. It's literally finna be lit. Like, I mean, I'm gonna be honest. I mean, I can't, like. I don't think Dom deserved to get, like, banned. I mean, well, kicked from the thing. Not currently. I'm trying to stream on here for a little bit longer. Well, me and my friend are most likely yearning to get on, like, fucking Fortnite because he's spazzing out. Jesus Christ. Zama, you can turn off the announcers commentating.
What does it matter at this point?
Breathe.
High level stuff out of that young man here tonight.
And here's the end.
All right. I'll text you.
Here we see it again from another angle. Isolates the arm, locks it in, and forces the tap.
Bro, zombie, that announcer is just rubbing it in.
Beautiful submission victory. So what a moment for the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, getting it done tonight and with style points as he submits his opponent to win the UFC title.
I mean, submitting isn't really a skill. Chiki Booga.
Chiki Booga.
And still the baddest man on the planet, and now with the heavyweight champion submits the number one contender here tonight, and now celebrates with his corner after just a monumental performance here tonight. I'm not sure we've ever seen him perform more cleanly or more efficiently than he did here tonight. Your heavyweight champion, and still a winner by submission tonight.
Cheeky booga.
Brr. Brr. Booty gang.
Low hump. My phone's probably gonna die.
It's on Nina.
Zombie, are you okay? I don't hear yelling, so I'm guessing he's good.
Help me.
Did you say no? Wee-oo. Just go make some pizza rolls. That'll make you feel better. Pizza rolls make everybody feel better.
Pizza roll.
How the fuck? Zombie, how do you run out of pizza rolls?
Damn.
Do you have any hot pockets?
No, I have hot pockets. I have a bloody nose. I punched myself in the nose. Oh, I just need some pizza rolls in my life. Cortez, on a scale of 1 to 10, you want to know how much I hate wrestlers?
2 milli.
Infinity.
Okay.
Yeah, I hope you get some good content.
I mean, it doesn't matter. Like, nobody watches me anyway. I can't be like half the YouTubers out here and get big off of letting people, you know, rage, so, I mean, it happens for some people, just not me. Maybe one day. I think Keemstar is like... he's like a very upfront person. Like, I actually enjoy what he does. Oh, shoot, I forgot I'm doing something.
I have some pizza rolls, I'll be back. Hold on.
He just goes looking for pizza rolls. Where are you? First round.
Oh,
time. Nice move. Alright, so you want to land 10 kicks without missing 2 in 30 seconds? Bet! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, oh, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, easy. Oh! Oh! Cartwheel kick. What? I can have a cartwheel kick? That's lit. A cartwheel kick, level 5? Yeah, that's deadly. What button is that? Okay. Triangle and circle. Alright. I think there was one other one. It was... Oh yeah, in. Alright. Kickboxing combos.
I don't know what you mean. I don't know.
Increase damage from knees in the clinch. I don't do that. Oh, brand bonk. I think so it's funny. I'll be your bad guy.
Water. Okay, do you want to play some Fortnite? Cortez. Hey, go subscribe to my channel. Cortez. I'm tired of freaking UFC.
Oh,
Trapped alive. Don't want no cash. Ain't no cocaine when I'm running. And she got ass. And she
got ass. Cortez. I got some pizza rolls, some potato chips, and a water. And I'm playing Fortnite. So if you want to play, then get on.
Alright. Just let me waste these 60 credits so I can promote my fight real quick. See if I can learn one more move. Looks like I wasted these last 40. Ducking roundhouse, lead roundhouse. Yeah, I'm going to learn these. Don't start up a game. Quez. Land 5 feet without missing. I just poked it with my big toe, just poke. Lead roundhouse, ducking roundhouse, no perks. Apply thy move. Lead roundhouse, level 4. And ducking roundhouse, level 5. What is ducking roundhouse, though? Let me see this. Alright, I'm getting on. Yeah, wait for this to load out. Load out. Fucking load out. Do do. Do 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 do. Is I'm doing here something funny?
What?
Literally, the moment you get off, a guy joins the party. His name is some Savage. It was Savage something. And then literally me and him got into a game. I carried him, and we did better than me and you did the entire day. Me and his first game together came second place. And like he's not bad, but our whole time there, like people, like if there was a duo, instead of me shooting me and him, they just kept shooting him. So I just always like killed the people who were shooting at him. I think I had like at least 45 million revives that entire game. No, shoot, I should probably end the stream here. Zombie, well, I'm going into a fight, so let me just finish this fight so I can end the stream after it, alright? So go ahead and play solo.
I'm gonna watch some videos on Instagram.
Why don't you watch my broadcast?
Cause I'm a
hey, I watch team. Yours. You have to watch mine. Like sometimes, like it'd be streaming late at night, and I'd be waking up just to watch. So if you don't watch me for at least 10 minutes, I'm gonna get pissed.
How do you tag people on Instagram?
You go into the comment box, and you hit the at button, and then you put person's name in. My sense is so weird. I'm just hopping around like a bunny. Don't touch your hands. Oh, shoot.
No. It's not time for bed.
Boom. Jeez. Zombie, watch my broadcast right now. I'm doing these like cartwheel kicks, and like it's so funny whenever I land one. She's a wrestler. Probably another reason why you should watch, so you can know what to do instead of just getting put into a submission. I haven't got put into a submission yet. Bitch. Advanced movement. Jeez. Off of me. I'm posturing up.
Good fight here on your two to go.
Shit, I'm getting butt fucked. Off me. Wait, what? No. Get out. Yes, I got out of the submission.
What?
I got out of the submission. I'm hyped. Off me. I don't even know. That was crazy. No. Chill. Oh, the first one ended. That was crazy.
Just kicked her right in her cheek.
I don't want to touch gloves.
Oh, you got knocked out?
No, I didn't get knocked out. You smoking.
Get off me!
Advanced movements.
Hold on.
My advanced movement. Gonna get out of this bitch real quick. Gonna tell this bitch to get off me. Gonna turn around here with head kick. Boom. Oh, okay. It didn't connect. It's all good though. Okay. Hit it with the. All right. We're gonna start hitting it with. Okay. I'm gonna hit her with the back sitting. Then I'm gonna push off. I'm gonna get up. I'm gonna. Okay. We're gonna try to hit it with the okay. She's gonna swim into a clinch. Hit it with the boom. Gonna back up, gonna hit it with a head kick. Nope, that was body. Alright, she's gonna take me to the ground again. Gonna use my advanced movements. I don't even know how I got out of that submission in the first round. Second round knockout from some nice uppercuts. My uppercuts are killer. Bro, but that submission, like, that had to be the best highlight. Like, I got out of that submission on, like, the last try. And that was, like, the first time I've been put into one as being a girl character. So, yeah. Instead of being Izami, after IC caught it on stream on getting out of a submission, now you should just go back and keep watching that same clip.
I don't even know what you did.
No, because like what I did was I took the art stick and I kept putting it into different areas because that bar has to like fill it for you to get out of it.
I got my son by a man.
But, alright, so now, I know what you go through. I'm on the land. Why die? Motherfucker, why cry? Land. Till I die.
Oh, yeah, you've been painting all morning.
Yeah, it's pretty. Mm-hmm. Painted the toast.
Mm-hmm.
And four other things.
Sure.
Painted turquoise. My sign.
Sure. Probably had bad to it.
As the fighter's wins begin to add up, the pressure to maintain momentum becomes
a drop my door all the way. Okay.
Don't play some. Oh, wait. Oh, are we playing Fortnite though?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm getting on.
I gotta get upstairs and get my drink.
If you guys like this stream, want to see more streams like this, like, comment, share, and if you're not subscribed, subscribe, hit that bell icon to be part of that notification gang, and until the next one, guys, peace.